And just tell us about your thoughts on football, the game that you have been part of for 50-odd years, more. What do you think of the situation today?
I tried to tell you before, when we first started this discussion, I've been in the bunker for the last 20 years, since 2000. No recognition. Let me just give you an example. I come to this country when I was 17 and a half years of age. I was captain of Australia at 19, till 1966. I played for the best club in Australia for 11 years. I coached every national team in the country. That means senior national team, three Olympic Games, Atalanta, Barcelona, and Australia. I coached under 20s and under 17s. I would say, I'm not putting anything on my shoulder, but we qualify with those teams to 14 World Cups. Nobody in the world has done that. 14 different World Cups with teams that the coach goes, and I did that. But you don't even get invited to the national team games. It's a joke. I mean, if I would have done that in Germany, I would have been living in Acapulco for the last 10 years, you understand? Having a good time.
So why do you think this is taking place? Why do you think this is
That is because Mr. Lowy come in and he had different ideas. And it's a danger when people come in with, and they're not willing to listen to the right people. They're willing to listen to people in their own league. That means rich people. I said before, soccer needs people with soccer intelligence, not money intelligence.